Kennedy for a national record to put the pressure on. Yes! Oh, yes! Oh, yes! Wow! Fewer than 10 women have ever cleared 490, let alone in a World Championship final, bidding to beat the defending champion. Kennedy can hardly believe it. We may well have just seen the gold medal winning vault. That is phenomenal, phenomenal bottle and control and composure and passion and determination from Nina Kennedy. Is she about to relinquish one of these crowns? Oh, no, she's not. This isn't Hollywood. This is actually happening. This is real life. This is real competition. And they are inspiring each other here. And the fact that they both cleared 490 is incredible.
Okay, Rob, I think they were discussing whether they should have a jump off or not, but then they decided, and that's right, Benjamin, in my belief, in Karsten Warholm, the biggest and the baddest. Rye has been running easily and winning easily all season long with one goal.